result. Just watched the whole first season and got inspired to work on this fan art. About the show without spoilers. If you expect something in the lines of the old show Sabrina the Teenage Witch, you shouldn't. This is totally different, and I recommend you to try and watch this new one with fresh eyes. I've read some commentaries of fans of the old series complaining about the changes, but this is not a reboot at all but a different story with the same roots. As you may know, both are based on a character from Archie's comics. You can like both. I really like this show's tone, darkish, satanish with glimpses of gore and horror, although they kind of paint Satanism as kind of silly, same with Wicca. It seems to me that one of the messages is sort of a reflection on religion, tradition, culture and individual freedom, and what each person judges as good or bad. You can read into it or just enjoy the show lightly. It also has some really funny moments. There is also a discourse against bullying, pro-woman, and pro-acceptance of homosexuality with important LGBT characters. I love the characters, from Zelda and Hilda and Ambrose, to all her friends and foes. Kieran and Shipka's Sabrina and Tati Gabriella's Prudence do a great job portraying their characters, some of the other teens not so much. I recommend you to give it a chance, although Salem the Cat doesn't talk. I guess no Netflix show is perfect. Enjoy the rest of my work process. Thanks for watching.